A controversial copper mine planned for the Santa Rita Mountains just got a key permit from environmental regulators. The parent company of the Rosemont Mine just north of Sonoyta said today it had received a key water quality permit from the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, the last major permit required. Mining advocates say the mine will lead to hundreds of jobs and a boost to the local economy. But the permit doesn't automatically mean construction can begin. Environmental groups are suing to stop the mine. They say it will be a disaster for water resources, wildlife, and the natural beauty of the area. It will be up to a judge to decide whether or not if the mine will go forward.